with no form of life. It was under a roaring ocean, covered with darkness. But the Spirit of God was moving over the water. And God said, "I command light to shine."
Other
God looked at what God had done, and it was good. God said, now we will make humans, and they will be like us. We will let them rule the fish and the birds and other living creatures. So God created humans to be like God's self. God made them